Before I played for Munster, I was always a Munster supporter. One of the memories that stands out for me is Australia World Cup champions in 92, being over in the far corner for the pushover try. And I remember that scrum was right in front of us, and I actually nearly felt a part of it. But I felt like we contributed in some way by shouting, by roaring. And I think that's something that's always stood to us as Munster supporters and players, that crossover between both of us. From being on both sides of it, you know it matters.
Words not necessary. Listen to this.
From all the European and Heineken Cup days out, the standout one for me is the Sale Sharks match in 2006, another group stage we're not supposed to get out of.
O'Gara, ball's going to pop up, and has done for Murphy. Maybe an opportunity, O'Callaghan is going to be screaming, Murphy might not need it, Robinson, no, it's a try! Oh yes, what about that?
Before, as a player, I was obviously a massive supporter of Munster Rugby, and I have a lot of memories being here in Tone Park, and one that stands out for me this year is definitely the win over Leinster on Stephen's Day.
That's all that Conway, Andrew Conway, I'm going to look at that.
That was doing the double on him this year, and it's always a great day when you do a double over Leinster as well.
What's the role of the 16th man? And it's the fact that everyone has the exact same job, which is to give back to the players what the players are giving to the fans.
To me, being a Munster supporter is all about the journey. Like with any journey, there's a lot of ups and downs, a lot of peaks, a lot of valleys. But it's about the players and the supporters being on that same journey together.
Just think about some of the great days out we've had with this team. Where else would you get that level of passion, drama, emotion? It's perception.
The wins, the losses, the highs, the lows, I mean, they come and go. Some live longer in the memory than others. But it's being there week in, week out, supporting your team, supporting Munster Rugby with your family. They're memories that will live forever.
This is just the beginning of my journey.
It's been an incredible experience so far, and we need you to continue the journey with us.
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will.
Will you?